how to upgrade ASUS AiMesh node firmware. If the AiMesh nodes are connected to the AiMesh main router, you don't have to upgrade each node firmware one by one. You can simply use either ASUS Router app or the laptop browser to get them up to date. Download the ASUS Router app from App Store or Google Play on your device and turn on Wi-Fi to connect with the router. You can just log into the settings page of the main router. The firmware update function will check all ASUS router and ASUS nodes in the AiMesh system and help you upgrade all at once. If you want to upgrade the firmware manually, you can go to the router settings in the browser on your laptop. Here, we take Zen Wi-Fi XT9 as an AiMesh node. Before we start upgrade, we need to download and unzip the firmware from the ASUS support website to your laptop. First, connect AiMesh router to your laptop via wired or Wi-Fi connection. Open the browser and log into the router settings page. Click on Firmware version. You will see the current firmware version of AiMesh router and all AiMesh nodes here. Find the Zen Wi-Fi XT9 and select Upload to Manual Firmware Update. Enter the main router username and password to log in. Click Upload. Select the firmware file and start the upload. Please wait for a few minutes until the upload is completed. Firmware upgrade is now completed. Your AiMesh node firmware version is up to date. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.